Alright, now we are going to see a new lesson, and there is a lot of templates online. If you search on YouTube or on Google, you can search for a free Sony Vegas Pro template, and you will find a lot of websites that enable you to download templates for free. Let's see what we have here. So this is the template which I have downloaded for free. I will show you how you can edit this template. In the top you will see this text generator or media generator. I will type a new name. Let's type my name, and after that let's see. Right, that's fine. If you want to increase it, you can increase look aspect ratio, and let's increase it a little bit so let's see the final result. It should be increased look aspect ratio. I think for the media generator we will increase this, and for the type I will search for Source Sans Pro, or there is many fonts. Let's search for Oswald May Work. Okay, source here, semi bold, or here. That's fine. I hope you enjoy this lesson. See you in the next tutorial.